Washington jumping the passing lane. It's a 3-on-3 for Nashville. Numbers flooding forward. Arriving is Moloto! Scorched earth counterattack! Bedlam in the back line! And Nashville leads 2-0!
The service, the placement, the finish, everything about this was just textbook. With a goalkeeper like Alex Tambakas, you have to put it out of reach, and that is exactly what Moloto did here with this header, just sending it to that left far post. There's absolutely nothing a goalkeeper can do there.